Capo eating ice for the first time in his life. Yep.